try to show you guys today a little thing you can do with your Olympus RT, which is skin. There's three different kinds of scans you can do. You can do a B scan, which is band scanning, a P scan for program scan, S scan for search scan. I use the P scan a lot and the B scan a lot. It saves you a lot of time spinning the VFL. So right now we're in memory mode, which is program, which means things are programmed into the memory of the Olinka. So if I want to do a scan in this mode, okay, this is memory menu number 4. So this would be search scan, P scan. That means I want to do a program scan. Okay. I will also go through memory number 3, the second, 1 second. You can look in the manual. There's all kind of different settings for 1, 2, 3. Then it goes B. It goes through a whole bunch of them. I'm just going to have to go through 1 second. That's menu number 3. This is for when you're doing your search scanning. How many frequencies does it go up? You can do 200, 100, or 50. I have mine set on 200, but that's only going to touch for search scan. So you're basically playing with menu item 3, 4, and 5. So what we're going to do now is a P scan, because I'm in memory mode. So I want to do a P scan. I go over here. I hit function, and I hit 8. And as you see, as we set to 1S, 1 second, every second it's going to change to everything I have in my memory. It's going to just repetitively go through them. You can, if you hear something out there, you can just hit function to stop the scan, okay? Or you can just key up. So, I want to hit the scan again, it's function 8. Now, as you see, it's going down. It's going 46, 45, 44. If I wanted to go up the other way, I just hit the arrow up key, and now it goes 41, 42, 43, 44, and it continues to scan. So, okay, now we've done our scan of our memory, what we have programmed in memory, our P scan. We're done with that. Now, when I go over to our VFL mode, so we're going to hit V, our VM here. Now we're in VFO mode, as you can see, VFOA. So now I want to scan this band. Okay, I'm going to go into function, hold it. I want to go to B scan. Okay, hit function again. I want to hit function 8, same thing. It'll scan the whole 28 Hz band. Okay, it's slower than spinning the VFO, but it saves you spinning the VFO. It's also slower than using the arrows. For the up and down key. You know, it's slower. You can go faster using your up and down arrows. But this is just basically how the scans work. Like I said, it's going 476, 77, 78. I want to go back down, and you just hit the arrow down and let it go. So that's how the scan is going to work on your Olinka SR-AT. The other scan is an S scan, which is a search type scanning. And you said how many megahertz you want to go up or down to search. That one I haven't found work too well. But again, you know, this one works pretty good. And you can go to any band you want. Let's see. There. 40 meters. Boom. And it just starts. So that's how your scans work on your Olinka SR-AT. And nice little feature to have if you're bored. You know, you're just walking around the shack, hanging out or whatever, and you want the machine to scan for you. And, you know, if something happens, it happens. There's all kinds of settings in the manual for the seconds and stuff like that. I go back over to our program scan. There we go, P. Boom. So everything I have in memory, programmed in memory, is going to scan. I have like 47 items in there. Hope this was informative. Please like and subscribe and share.